The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Here comes KO.
Deceitful, if it's underhanded, it is in the playbook of Kevin Owens.
Damn.
Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself, and that's why he's successful.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
The head of the table has arrived, flanked by his special counsel, Paul Heyman. Reigns has dominated the entire WWE.
And not just dominated physically, but now mentally as well.
Already cemented himself as an all-time great, a multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
Yeah! How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline, giving his marching orders to his cousins, the Usos, and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
Reigns has always had unparalleled power, agility, and in-ring knowledge, but now he's backed by the brilliant mind of Paul Heyman.
And with the bloodline by his side, Roman Reigns can't be stopped.
Introducing the challenger from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens! And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Roman!
The stakes could not be any higher. It is time for our WWE Championship match.
WWE Championship. Title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
Torture rack applied.
Into the neck breaker.
Shoulders down for the count.
He might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
Forced out of the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Stump puller, leg snap. Very effective.
Byron, if you were in Roman Reigns here, what would you tell him is the best approach here tonight?
If he stays on the attack, I don't think Owens has a chance.
Come on, Byron. It's not like Owens is some timid little poodle huddling over in the corner. He's got a serious bite of his own.
In cast from Roman Reigns. It's going to leave a mark.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Placing them into the corner. Solely focused on... Oh!
Kick to the gut.
Back to Roman into a neckbreaker. The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Yeah. Gets him in position.
This is not going to...
Going for the home run. From the middle.
Actually, way up there. Samoa
covered by the champ.
One, two. And he gets two at a time.
Has to put in a little more work than that.
What a suplex. Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Owens needs to find an opening.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all the restraints.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Two.
Tough position to be caught in here. Brutal escape as that maneuver was taking just too long to materialize. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, my God. It's not looking good for Owens.
this. Ray is completely beating Owens down here, refusing to show any sort of mercy.
Comes up short on that attack.
Here we go.
Quick thinking pays off.
He's mounted the punches. Nasty stop to finish it off.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by
big boot. Ouch. And now look at Kevin Owens' face.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Draping his opponent over the announce desk.
Doesn't have much to say now after his loss now, does he?
Quit acting like you had anything to do with Roman's win, Byron.
But I will admit, the big dog had a look in his eye all night and would not.